Here's what my shop looks like right now. All torn to pieces. Looks like now when it's all put back together.